powered by WCTV.TV. Eyewitness News at 11 starts now.
Happening now, lashing the East Coast. You're taking a live look at Myrtle Beach, South Carolina tonight as Hurricane Dorian now threatening coastal areas along Georgia and the Carolinas. Millions ordered to evacuate ahead of the storm. And Charleston and Georgetown crew members with the U.S. Coast Guard securing 45-foot response boats tonight ahead of Dorian. And while people in those states are waiting for what Dorian will bring here in Florida, places like St. Augustine, here's the storm's aftermath. Today, you can see broken fences and debris washing up on the streets. Thanks for joining us tonight at 11, everybody. I'm Abby Walton. Ben has the night off. Tonight, the death toll from Dorian continuing to rise. In the Bahamas, the storm blamed for killing 17 people in Abaco and 3 people on Grand Bahama Island. Officials say, unfortunately, that number is expected to rise. Whitney Wild is in Jacksonville tonight as several states remain on high alert. As